How to determine the saved of the friend of safety is depend on the code and the experience. So when we design a simple connection, the failure of a boat is bearing failure of a boat, share failure of a boat to cancer, to wait, to cancer failure of a boat. Look at the simple example. Determine the largest of the load P that can fit the part of the left trajectory. The part has a diameter of 10 millimeters and a log stress is 8 millibar. Each plate has a log tensor stress of 50 millibar. Then the log of that stress of 8 tensor stress. Look at the left diagram of the blade. Is the blade? Yes, ma'am. Is a hole. There is a hole. P is here. It's also P. Yes, ma'am. It's also P. It means the plate will be break if P is too large, the plate will break.
Yeah.
Yes,
yes.
Yes, yes. If P is too large, maybe perhaps this part of material.
Yeah.
Will be taken away from the blade. So, for the blade, there are two kinds of failure. So, there are a lot of tension stress, a lot of bearing stress. For the pin, has a diameter. A lot of shear stress is 18. It means the bar.
Mm.
Yes or not?
Yes.
Shear section. If the force is too large, the boat will failure.
Collapse.
We are failing in this way.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes,
yes.
So we have to determine that
shear stress
largest is the load of shear.
Mm.
After 18 minutes, the possibility to break.
There are three failure way. Yes, sir.
Yes.
Maybe because of the bar sharing failure, maybe the boat or the plate broke because the tensor stress is too large. Maybe this part is taken away. Three kinds of failure. Because there are three a lot of stress, and a lot of stress. Yes, sir. Look at that, how so big. For the pleasure. Think about normal suggestion. A normal suggestion is an A over A. Yes or not? A lot of normal suggestion is 50. It's given. It's given. It will be N over N. P. N is a. N is P. That's right. N is P. N is the P. The area. Because this section is the smallest section for the plate. It's a danger place. It's a danger section. The plate won't break at this location.
Of course.
So it's a dangerous location. The area is how much? 20 millimeter. 20 millimeter. 20 millimeter. Hence the thickness. Yes, and look at it. So from the lower space, we can get one P. Get a P. It means that if P is more than 30, the plate will break. So it's the maximum value. Yes or not?
Yeah.
Plate, for the plate, failure of the plate by bearing, yes, the bearing, a lot of bearing stress is N over A.
Yeah.
N over A is a given. P divided by the area, the bearing area. For the cylinder contact surface, the bearing surface, the bearing surface will determine is the gap. Failure of the plate because the share suggests that this part is taken away. Yes, sir.
Yes.
Mm. So we can get a lot of stress. It's given. Yes, it's given by the question. It's hard to be. Because it's half p, isn't it? The area, the area is how much? Look at the dimension. Dimension. The area is 20
times
10.
15.
15. So,
18 kilo.
So, here is half p, 10 divided by 10. We can get a p.
Yeah.
It means if p is more than 18,
you fail.
It's more than 18, it means this part will be taken away. Yes, sir?
Yes.
So, it means force must be less than P, less than 18.
18, yes.
Failure of the bolt by share. Yes, sir? So, it's P, it's the area. And the air is here. Okay. Is the shear surface of the boat as at half d square. D is 10 millimeter. Half d is 0 millimeter. So is the area. It means P must be less than 6 of 2 8. So we can get the result. P must be less than 6 of 2 8.
Thank you. Así.
Thank you.
The second lens is a pair four.
Oh, oh.
Then Yeah, then you can fed the chicken. Look at the chicken.
He put it for you.
Who? I don't trust no one.